complete. And the reason it was, pressure by Gastineau and Lyons on Marino. And Gastineau trying to get the crowd going. Sohn at the 50. 40. 30. Kurt Sohn to the Miami 23.
What a great play by Sohn.
3. Lever in motion.
Hector. Johnny Hector from Texas A&M down close to the 15-yard line before Offerdahl. And Bud Brown can make the tackle for Miami. He's only 8 passes intercepted. 3rd and a long 2. Incomplete and fortunate for the Jets. That was not intercepted on the ricochet. Al Toon was the intended target. Here comes Pat Leahy as the Jets look for his 15th consecutive field goal. He's been outstanding. He's really hitting him, and he's got another. 15 straight. The NFL record, 23. Mark Mosley. That transition. He'd be a magician. Marino. Plenty of time to find Mark Cooper, and he's out of bounds at the 45 of New York. Johnny Lynn made the bump, and Lorenzo Hampton behind Marino. Wide open again is Duper, and he's inside the Jets 25. Johnny Lynn makes the tackle. Career pass. And he hits Hampton at the 20. Hampton inside the 10, first and goal, Miami. Side. Jets may have been offside. 3rd and goal. Inside to Pruitt, and the rookie has a touchdown.
March to the championship. The Broncos know that.
O'Brien, the throw, has time and hits Rocky Cleaver over the middle. Tight end is out to the 28-yard line. 11 yards and a first down.
Last year.
And he rumbles to the 38-yard line. It's in Detroit. Hector ducking through a hole, and Johnny Hector to the 47-yard line. Good game for Hector of 7 yards. A good drive. Look at 3rd and 1.5. Have a man open. Hector, first down, Miami 43. 3rd down and 7 for the Jets. O'Brien. Tatum. Did they get it in bounds? No, out of bounds, and it remains in the possession of the Jets as Al Toon has the first down at the Miami 25.
Expect it to come back in your hand.
Jets trailing 7-3 early in the second quarter. Wide open is Rocky Cleaver. He's at the 10. He's at the 5. Four shots from the 4. O'Brien will pass on first down. Going open. Threw it away. Flag down.
A very late flag. Lowski had interfered with him.
Defensive pass interference in the end zone.
Yard line.
Hector, touchdown.
Play interference, just drawing it up and seeing it executed. When you get blocking like that, you don't see it any better.
Intercepted by Lester Lyles. Lyles at the 20. He's down at the 19, and the Jets are in business.
He wears 51, and they're running at him. They did the last play. Toon in motion.
O'Brien stepping up. Hitting his tight end again. Mickey Schuler inside the 10.
First and goal. Jets.
Hector up the middle. Hector, touchdown. Marino going deep. Clayton, 50. And Clayton to the Jets, 40, as he beats Lyles.
He's an athlete. 5'9 and 175. Looking almost twice his weight. Marino over the middle. Complete. Clayton again. And a flag down, and they may tack on some extra against the Jets.
Face mask call.
Down at the New York 22.
Over the middle, Duper to the 1 yard line. A flag down as Holmes makes the tackle. Just throw a little swing to Nathan.
was an excellent receiver. Instead, it's a tight end. Touchdown, Dan Johnson. Third and eight. O'Brien, deep. Intercepted by Don McNeil on the bounce, and McNeil is inside the Jets 15. Second down, long 10. Marino going for six. Duper has a touchdown. There would have been a penalty anyway. Duper fading into the near corner against Carl Howard. Johnny Hector on the little swing and diving to the 39-yard line. And a first down. Tony Page and Dennis Blygin, two fullbacks in it. O'Brien in trouble. Down he goes in the grasp of Mark Brown, and a flag is down as well.
I think we'll grow it as he gets more experience.
He needs 13. He's going. He's wide open. Wesley Walker. The Jets have taken the lead again. Oh, my. Walker was 15 yards in the clear.
Let's look at O'Brien. Now, watch him. He'll have his eyes to the left. Watch him here. Looking left, and then snaps back and fires the ball. Able to pull Bud Brown off on that play, and Wesley Walker, who has been nursing supposedly a hamstring injury all week, looked pretty fast on that one.
He could have scored walking on his hands. He was that far open.
Blew by Paul Langford, who's expecting deep help. Nobody home.
Walker looking around as if to say, somebody ought to be closer. Was there a mistake? Is it... Spiral, fair catch for Pruitt, runs into his own man, and the Jets have the football. It can't be returned, although Matt Munger will go all the way to the 2-yard line. That you cannot advance the ball. That's a muff, not a fumble. It cannot be advanced, but apparently will be the Jets ball at midfield.
Alex.
Ryan going deep for Walker. Wesley Walker scores.
To Wesley Walker, who's between two defenders. And in this kind of situation, at least you've got to get the man down. Langford misses there, and then goodbye, Wesley. He simply outruns Don McNeil to the goal line.
We all know what this one's going to be. Send him deep, give Marino enough time to get one high and deep to the end zone. Here it is. Blocked around and intercepted by the Jets.
Johnny Lynn.
Johnny Lynn with his first interception of the year.
Cast it all, and he pulled it up.
And the Jets fans cheer their team off the field. Wesley Walker, two catches, two bombs, two touchdowns. And the Jets leading 31-21. Marino starts from his own 38. No surprise here. To the air. The Jets had two or three shots at it. Possession of the
that
Jets.
Was volleyball.
Inside handoff to Tony Nathan. Across the 45 to the 46, where it'll be third and two. The defensive right end, Klecko to his left. Marino drilling it for a first down. Clayton at the 47 of the Jets, second and eight. And offside, Klecko. Marino will go through. This is a free play. And he's got Duper wide open for a touchdown.
Holmes one-on-one on Duper, and here Marino has all day to get that ball deep. Duper just broke off the pattern, looked like he was running a post, decided to break it deep, timed just to that last touchdown play, and watch Mark Duper, a little bend to the inside right there, and then the quick acceleration upfield. Jerry Holmes just no way to recover on that play as Duper takes it, drops into the end zone. Having their troubles there, isn't it?
Third down and short, and O'Brien going on top to Toon, and a flag this time against Langford. Fake to Blygin. O'Brien in trouble. comes up with the ball. No one had seen the fumble except for Little. And for Marino out of the shotgun, instead hands off to Nathan. Good block. 40. 30. And Tony Nathan, what a reliable veteran he is. We have a new game. It's even at 31 with 7 minutes and 12 seconds left in the third quarter.
Yeah. You were too intelligent to do that. Come on.
O'Brien to the sidelines to Walker, and of course that play should work the way that Walker is going.
We're there again.
And second and two, an inside handoff to Dennis Blygen. Miami says they have it, they do. Even at 31, Miami from the Jets 30-yard line.
Ooh.
Woody Bennett pulled out of bounds inside the 20-yard line. From the shotgun on third and four. Wide open Duker. And he's to the 2-yard line against Jerry Holmes. 2-yard line in the first half. And they're going to throw again. Touchdown. The fifth touchdown pass of the game. This one goes to Bruce Hardy. Jets trailing by a touchdown, have it at their own 20. Hector punching out to the 26-yard line, where it'll be second and four.
Maybe even next week.
The defensive back of the Jets, O'Brien, play action and going deep. Has a man, soon, 45, 40. Oh, hit from behind by Brzezinski and down to the 33.
From the field.
Dolphins playing pass. They rush four men. O'Brien doesn't disappoint. Kurt Sohn, first down, 18. And four. And he'll throw out of the backfield. Hector. Does he have enough for a first down?
No, he's short.
He's to the 8-yard line. That will be very close, but not enough. Was hit at the line of scrimmage and was able to fight forward about a half yard. Was it enough?
I believe he's got it, Dick. That second effort has its payoffs, and you saw Page, who was so physically strong, he was able to take that first shot, keep his legs moving, and drive that pile ahead.
9 minutes left here at Giant Stadium. Jets trying to tie it. Blyton with blockers behind Sweeney. He has a big dent in it. That's a valuable property. Blue Green. Marino. Flag down. Clifton gets Hampton. Game now well over 3 hours old, and we have 8:25 left. The call is against the Jets. Miami will take the play, and Marino chalks up another 10 yards plus on his passing count. Marino is approaching the 400-yard mark. Joe Costanza, our statistician, working on those numbers, and he's using both hands. He's writing with the right and the left today. First down at the 29.
You need a computer.
He's 17 yards shy of 400. He may get it on this play. Close. Flag down as Holmes makes the tackle on Clayton at the 41. Morris lined up at the right halfback position. They've got Marino at the 9-yard line. Gastineau, Lyons, and Klecko with Crable. Oh, my! It's Duper again. Oh, Clayton at the 48-yard line. Third and 10. Clayton, unable to come down with the ball as he was hit just as it arrived. Humphrey, Howard, both were there.
Just because of all the scoring? I got to tell you, as a defensive player, I know how painful it's going to be. Fumble.
Is it called a completed pass? That's the key here. It is Miami's ball. Now the question, did Walker have possession? Here is the replay. Walker, 1 foot. And he came down with both feet. That's a legal
kick. Awfully close, though, Dick. The officials are asking for that one to be...
That's a tough call. He didn't have it
very quick. Well, if the play is run, it stands.
Look at Julie. He says, get up to the line of scrimmage. In field goal range already at the 27. Marino looking for more underneath to Hardy. And the tight end is close to the 17, and down goes the flag.
Kyle Clifton, number 59, going to be ticketed for a late hit out of bounds.
Going for 2 1-yard touchdowns in this game. And he's got another score. That is the 6th touchdown pass of the game. Mark Clayton finally gets his. Had a big upset win. 17-14. It's not to be. O'Brien! That'll be an incomplete pass.
Now, wait a minute. Let's see. Yeah, he's going to call it an incomplete pass. Slipped out of O'Brien's hand. A strange play. As O'Brien's hand started forward, the ball slipped out of his hand. Like it was out early.
Looked like Garo Yefremian on that pass. Over the middle to Toon. And a first down at the 37. Second and 10. Almost intercepted by Bud Brown. 10 for Al Toon. And Mark Brown, no relation to Bud, was the man hammering O'Brien as he threw the football.
Either had his bell rung or got the wind knocked out of him. It was very slow getting up on that play. He's still acting rather shaky. We haven't seen O'Brien from the sideline.
There's Pat Ryan. So in a 45-38 game, it appears O'Brien's going to try to stay in.
They call the timeout to give him a breather.
This will count against the Jets 3, however. Go. Tape knee. We'll be back. 3rd and 10. O'Brien. Incomplete. Hector. No flag. Big play. Under pressure. O'Brien to Toon. He didn't make it. Even with a second effort, he's out of bounds at the 45-yard line, short of the first down. Marino looking for that one more, finds Hardy on the sidelines, and out of bounds he goes. That's a break for the Jets. He's short of the first down, and they stop the clock by knocking Hardy out of bounds after a 6-yard gain. Miami leading, less than a minute left. One timeout left for O'Brien. Yeah. He gets to the sidelines, and a first down at the 32. 7 yards on the scramble. 49 seconds left.
But you can play defense too, Dick.
There he goes down the center. And then they pitch play to Hector. He's all the way to the 39, but can't get out of bounds. And O'Brien trying to make it even more dramatic. Schuler. Whoops. Oh, he fakes it, trying to get outside. And he does. He stops the clock. What an effort by Schuler. They were looking for the pitch back to Hector, and they left Schuler, and that allowed him to get out of bounds. 2nd and 5. O'Brien to the sidelines. Schuler, but he doesn't get out of bounds, and now they'll have to hurry. The ball is at the 20-yard line.
16, 15, 14. It's counting down. They're lined up. They'll get it out of bounds. Good, smart, quick play for the last few heartbeats of this game, Dick.
Walker, touchdown! Oh, my!
To get that little bit of extra protection, zipped it into a slot. There are 2, 4, 5 Dolphins around Wesley Walker, but Wesley Walker has the ball, and he's in the end zone.
And we'll return for the overtime after these words. Oh, my, from your local station. But only 15 minutes. It comes to Michael Harper. Ooh, and he's prepped hard. And who's got it? Miami, if they rule out a fumble. Was he down?
We haven't seen a signal from the officials.
If it's a fumble, it'll be the fourth. No, they're motioning Jets ball. Marino thought it was his. Fumble, and unless the Jets get it off, they're going to vibrate.
See what we can see with this one. Legs going
well,
down.
Won't matter now.
Up.
They get a playoff.
Here's the playoff.
Toon out of bounds. But clearly, that is when they should have buzzed because that was a fumble. O'Brien to Toon. Two for two. He's at the 46-yard line. Hey. Woody Page. He has good yardage to except that Tony Page. We want to call him Woody. Tony Page to the 47. Standing. Feet, doesn't he? First down at the Miami 43.
Coming out, doing a fine job in there.
Take to Hector O'Brien, going for it all to Walker. Touchdown! Oh my!
Receptions.